Hello friends, I am Riya Khetani and welcome back to Let's Do It. As we all know, we human beings are known as social animals. So what is the foundation of socializing? Well, it is to talk to others, to socialize with others, to present your thoughts as you speak. In other words, having a conversation with one another. So for today, I am going to help you improving your socializing skill. That is, how to carry out a conversation. First and foremost step of literally everything is confidence. You need to know that you can have a conversation with anyone. A simple trick that even I use is that I tell myself that the person I'm going to talk to has so much in common. Like, oh my god, her hair is as curly as mine. I can totally relate to his sense of fashion. And if you cannot find anything, well, remember, they eat food, they drink water, they live in a house. And if nothing, at least they breathe. This can be a common ground for you to talk to them. But why am I telling you to find something in common? This would make you realize that you can talk to them and they are just as human as you are, and conversing with them won't be as bad. Make yourself inviting. I know, it sounds very difficult, but trust me, spark your best smile and go on. People would themselves think that you're open for a conversation. But when they come to converse with you, have a big heart and a big smile. Use familiar topics. Well, if you want to talk to someone, at least talk to them what you have a little or more knowledge about. This would make your thoughts flowing easier. And you don't have to search for words every time you speak. This would flow an easy conversation between them. Talk about them. Everyone likes to talk about themselves. So, ask them questions like, how are you doing? What are your plans this weekend? Or, what do you think we should do? This would make them the center of attraction. And you don't have to do much because you're the one asking one-liner question and they are going to give a paragraph of an answer. And this is also possible that they ask you the same question. Like, hey, how are you doing? Oh, I'm doing great. What about you? But this also might feel like you're investigating them. So you might want to add a little compliment or a situation prior to the question. Like, oh, I love your dress. Where did you get this from? Or, this party is so amazing. What do you like the most in here? Show that you're interested. You might ask a question like, who all are there in your family? But when they are answering, you're not paying any attention. You're fidgeting on your phone, looking here and there. Believe me, my friend, this sets a very bad impression. And this would lead a very downhill to your conversation. So, when you talk to someone, consider that this is the only thing right now that you want to do. There is nothing else in the world as important as this conversation. And be attentive. Use your hands. Not too much, not too less, just the right amount. Using your hands shows that you're interested in what they are speaking. And this will also help in your body movement, your expressions. So my friends, use your hands. Add fillers. Like, well, I guess, oh, I think, why don't we just... You can add these fillers. This would make an impression that you are a fluent and frequent speaker. That you have a great hold on the language. And the best part is, while you're adding these fillers, you have a little more time to think what you want to say. So it's win-win everywhere. practice with different sorts of people. You want to carry out a conversation with literally everyone. People of all sorts of mindset, of all sorts of perspective, of all ages, backgrounds, and status. You can start with your friends and your family. Then broaden your perspective and your language. Go places. You might say that I meet the same sorts of people every day. So my friends, it's time to open that door and go out of your house. You might want to meet new people every day and talk to them. There is so much out there you are yet to discover. A very helpful trick for this is to use public transport. Well, I know. You might want to say I am crazy. That's not safe, that's cheap, or anything like that. But trust me, I have had the best of conversations with people I have met on buses, trains, airplanes, auto rickshaws, everywhere. And the best part is, even if they judge you, you are never gonna meet them again. Or at least you don't have to. So be careless and speak up to them. You are sure to find something very new and very fruitful. Observe people's conversation. What better way is to learn a language from the experts? Watch other people conversing in English. You can use movies, series, or you can watch YouTube vlogs where people just talk to different kinds of people and vlog it while they're at it. Or if you don't want to do any of this, just talk to your friends, yeah. That's all for today, learners. I hope to see you soon with another session on Spoken English. Until then, please like this video if you liked what you saw. Comment down below what did you think and what more would you like us to make. And if you want to chat with me personally, this is the WhatsApp number. You can text me anytime. Until then, I bid my goodbye.